Welcome to Fave Mechanics. This is a short video with the step-by-step solution. In this video, we will solve the given problem. The given problem is, the brace and drill bit is used to drill a hole at O. If the drill bit jams, when the brace is subjected to the forces shown, determine the resultant internal loadings acting on the cross-section of the drill bit at A. Read the caption and analyze the step-by-step solution. Thank you for watching. Click subscribe for more videos.